Hi buddies, welcome to one more video here in the channel, just a guy learning English. And in this video I'm gonna show you how to install Facebook in your PC or laptop, okay? First thing you have to do is go to your desktop, okay? Right click button, go to new, shortcut, okay? Now type https://fb.com, okay? Next, write Facebook finish, okay? As you can see here, an icon appeared in my desktop. Double click on it. Okay, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you liked, and till the next one.